do it by kind of having classroom guidelines, like rules, like everyone needs to raise their hand when they have a question or a comment, or we have a sitter in our squad so we know what we're supposed to do. Everybody keeping their hands up to themselves and things just like that.
How do you decide which game is to
watch? Well, it depends. If we're working on kicking stuff, then we'll work on kicking games. We'll work on throwing. We'll work on throwing things. It's just kind of what we're doing at the time.
How old are your kids?
Well, I have a daughter, Lexi. She is 15, and I have another daughter, Sydney, and she is 12.
What are their favorite colors?
Well, Lexi's is red, and Sydney's is blue.
What state were you born in?
In Texas.
Thank you for talking with me.
Thank you.